moving on. REZ-2022-02, Justin Warren.
Yes, ma'am. This is a request on approximately 1.97 acres to rezone from R-1 low density into R-21. Essentially 1 acre to a half acre lot. You'll note here on the current zoning map that it is growing in the area. The reason for rezoning is to make a ULDC conforming lot. Sometime in the past, 0.2 acres were donated as far as right away, and that whole lot is now legal non-conforming, or would be legal non-conforming, and they desire to make it a conforming lot for the use of residential. Again, it's within the urban service area and suburban character area of the map. There are no wetlands on this property, which again, allows further subdivision. And again, this is a proposed change. You can note the donation right away, which improves the lot size overall, thus triggering the rezoning request. So, TRC had no other objectionable comments and staff lines request consistent with comprehensive plan and timeline impacts.
Okay. Any questions from the board? Any questions for staff? All right. If there are none, I'll open it to the public. Is there anyone here tonight wishing to speak on behalf of this request? If you will, come forward, please. We'll state your name and address.
My name's Justin Warren. I'm here to basically explain a bit further. I spoke to Mr. JD and surveyor. What we're doing is taking that lot, trying to turn it over to our to R21. I'm donating that land. My niece took green. There was a mobile home there. It's been moved for approximately 3 years, and she's building a house that's actually smaller than that. And I'm, you know, just trying to help her basically survive and get her own place. So.
Okay.
But that's it.
All right. Questions? Thank you, Mr. Warren. All right. Is there anyone else here tonight wishing to speak on behalf of this request? All right. If not, is there anyone tonight wishing to speak against this request? If you'll come forward. All right, if not, I'll turn it back over to the commissioners. Is there any other discussion or questions for staff? If not, I'll call for a motion.
Madam Chair.
Commissioner Bailey.
On case REZ-2022-02, the Justin Ford case at 4128 Johnson Road, make a motion that we approve going from R1 to R21.
All right, we have a motion to approve. Do I have a second?
Second.
Alrighty. Any discussion on the motion? If not, all those in favor of the motion to approve, please raise your right hand. All those against? And